Hello everyone, welcome to Login Giants. In this video, we'll learn how to add filters to CapCut videos. So without any further ado, let's get into the video. First, go ahead and launch the app on your device. Once it opens up, select the media that you'd want to edit. Once you come to the workspace, you'll be able to see various options in the toolbar at the bottom of the screen. Now scroll along and select the filter option. Here you'll find tons of free filters and different categories to choose from. You can select a filter that is right for your style of video. After you're done selecting the filter, you can move the white circle along the green slider above to change its intensity. The default filter intensity is 100%. You can move the circle left to reduce the intensity. And then tap the check mark to go back to the editing page. Now you'll see that a filter track has been added. Now you can tap and hold the filter track to move the filter back and forth. So this way you can add different filters in your CapCut videos. So we hope you find this video helpful. Please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to us for more helpful tutorials.